Doing some more of this Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Kinda really feeling it. Like, it's actually really dope. Gotta get used to everything that's going on though. But other than that, it's pretty cool. Hopefully y'all day has been well. Hopefully you've been staying safe out there. Quests. Trying to get these quests in. No, I don't want to fight this battle just yet. Nope, no, thank you. Alright, let's go see Marcos. This Bama always got some type of scheme, bro.
Ride.
Oh, my horse almost ran me over. Whoa, is he this way? No, thank you. Not trying to pull up on you, Bama, right now. Whoa, loot.
Ella. Off we go now.
Loot what? Oh. I can loot stuff straight off the ground? Bro. This game is really dope. Birds and stuff flying around. Who y'all?
Come on.
It's a big woman.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Ella. Let's go.
Yeah, pick up these pieces.
Yeah.
Can I shoot one out there? I can. Yo, it's actually pretty dope. Marcos, these savings, bro. That's the only thing I don't like about this game. It's like, they're changing in territory. The saves. Alright. Alright. No, I don't want to steal from him. What's wrong with this game? Man, if he ain't out, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I ain't gonna steal this stuff. This is gonna be like, steal this, steal that.
Here you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits and gotten the wood for the bowyer.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Oh, you tripping,
having
bro.
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still, or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Alexios.
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, Not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Nobody will.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when it comes back.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden.
I need to be on foot more because I'd be missing stuff. Hold on. I missed. How did I miss twice? Oh, no.
Perfect.
Oh! Yo, my bird just killed it. Bro. That was savage. Oop. Is that the one that ran from me? You got hit though, homie. Oh, that guy still ran.
Hello, I see you.
Time to go scope the situation. Let's see. Go up. How are they see? Oh, there you go. One. They ain't got guards for days, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They got dogs, too. Alright, that's one side. Dang, he got so many guards, bro. What's along? Oh, I knew it. So this is going to be a bit rough. Because based upon it in every direction. Alright. And my bounty hunter is getting closer to me. This Batman is definitely tracking me. Maybe I can use him as a slight distraction. Okay, we're gonna pull up this way. God, look at all of them, bro. Alright.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
So this is what we're gonna have to do.
I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
Can he see him? I don't know if he can. Shoot.
Baka. Must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
How you put him there? There we go. Bush gang. These two are talking, so I can't kill neither one of them. What I can do is come up here and kill. Where's the other one at? Oh, he's below me. I thought there were two up here. Quiet. Shoot, he's gonna find it. They didn't see me. Bro, this is kind of intense. Can I get a shot off here? Shoot, nope. His man's is coming up to him. All right, this is going to be the long game. Trying to get this joint done. Can't get clear of you. Come on, go to the top. Go to the top. Yep. Dang, I still can't get. good shot. All right, let's try the other end. Bro, I can hit him from there, but that would alert him. That dog is the problem on that side. To level 3.
Ah, that was a strange sound.
This is my bush. Nobody can come into it. What's this? Oh, bandit bow. Can I equip this right now? I guess I can't. Oh, requires level 3. Okay. I want this big joker number 3. Come through, homie. Where's my bounty at? Okay, he's nowhere near me. Come on. Come on. I can clear out this whole sector. Be able to slide through. I need to get him, though.
Mm-hmm.
Come through. Come on over. Come on over. Come on over, baby. Thank you. I'm gonna drop you off right there. So we cleared out this section.
Someone trying to get my attention.
I'll gut you.
Over here.
Who's doing?
I dispatched a whole lot of bamas. Back of the dome. Sure, there's a lot of stuff in here. I can't leave this joint unturned, bro. Oh, level 5? check everything. Level 3? About to sell one of these joints. Bro, I just got paid big time. Alright, now it's time to get up out of here. So the bounty hunter is bent nowhere near me right now. It's a cave right here. What's going on with this cave, homie? No, nope. Kill alpha animal. Nah, bro. I guess there's no way I can mark that on the map, huh? Is there? Pull up the map. Quick save. Yes. Ow. That hurt. No, I'm not a thief, cuz. Sorry.
You know how many of his guards were there?
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye. But don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Here, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back. Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
The eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest south of Sami.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Ah. This Bama Marco, so. sword, though. We got 19 arrows. Oh! That looks dirty. Nope, I want this. How do I sign it? But I didn't assign it. Oh, you just gotta press up. Okay. That's dope. That's where he is. Let's map it out, homie.
The abandoned house and the people.
It's a lot of people. Do I just kill them? Let's get back to it.
Come on.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Someone's here!
Double time. Oh boy. Okay. Bro, why all of y'all come over here? Y'all don't notice y'all mans is missing? Bro, way they come around, that joint is like. Wow. Bro.
I normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with
these, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man! You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios.
Bro, I want my money from killing all these Bammers. What are you talking about? Bro, these loading screens be killing me.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well,
what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios. Don't fail.
Okay, all right, okay, y'all right. I need some more arrows, though. Mm-hmm. Hold on, what's this? Oh, it's my loadout. Okay. That's actually really cool.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
Level 11. God dang.
The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Problem is, there are a lot of Bamas to kill.
All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
I might be able to get in there and get straight out. Maybe not.
Yes.
next to me.
A mistake. They always do.
These arrows didn't get here by accident.
Shit.
Any sign of that girl? Oh, no. Sit. Right. Don't lose your edge.
Double kill without being seen. Get out of here. Get out of here. No way.
Probably just a bird.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
You won't get away.
Triple kill without being seen? Bro. Please come here. Please come here. He went back inside. Why did he go back inside?
Someone calling a horse, I guess.
Where come outside. Come from? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come this way. Come this way. Into the bush, shorty. No, what? Oh, bro. Bro. I had it too. Oh my God. I had it. has talent. Both of them over here. No! Oh my god. That's talent. How'd he get all the way over here? Wolves, back me up. No! This was the perfect scenario. Oh my god, bro. Alright. So, thank you for watching. We're gonna come back to this one because these bamas just murked me. But thank you for watching. I'm gonna be back. Stay safe out there. Catch you on the next one.